There's nothing like touch football. It's Australia's largest social sport, with 680,000 participants across the country. With a rich 50-year history, touch footy is part of the Australian way of life. From backyard games with friends and social competitions, to the NRL Touch Premiership and our national teams, the Emus. We are a family, a community that brings people from all backgrounds together. Touch football is all about fun, fitness and friends. There's an even gender split. Participants age from 5 to 75 and a place on the field for everyone. From Broome to Bondi, Hobart to Darwin, there's a touch football competition in action 12 months of the year. Touch football's footprint is truly national, both in the city and in the bush, with 36% of clubs based in regional Australia. Weeknight club competitions can see hundreds of teams, from juniors to seniors, having fun on and around the field. Just take a look at Manly Touch on Sydney's northern beaches, where you'll find 330 junior teams in the one spot every Friday night during summer. And north of the border, Brisbane Metro Touch plays host to 800 teams and 10,000 players every year. Our events attract over 100,000 attendees annually, with a Queensland All-Schools tournament alone featuring 450 teams and a waiting list to get in. The safe and inclusive nature of touch football means it's a big hit in schools. 400,000 students take to the touch fields every year. Then there's our touch football specialised program, which allows for people with physical and intellectual disabilities to take part through modified play. Touch is now played in 53 countries worldwide. At the elite level, Australia's national teams, the Emus, are a powerhouse. They're the current world champions, having won the recent Touch World Cup in Malaysia. And our national women's team is arguably Australia's most successful sporting team ever. They've only lost one World Cup game in over 30 years. Domestically, the NRL Touch Premiership has lifted the bar again. Men's and women's elite touch teams representing 8 NRL clubs now play in Australia's and New Zealand's biggest stadiums, all broadcast live. The NRL Touch Premiership is a game changer for touch football, showcasing the incredible skill and speed of male and female touch athletes and thrilling audiences of all ages. Many of the NRL's biggest stars develop their skills through touch football. The likes of Benji Marshall, Kaelin Ponga, Sean Johnson, Cameron Munster, and of course female stars like Isabel Kelly, Ali Brigginshaw, and Sam Bremner all started out in touch footy. It's a sport you can play to hone skills and fitness, or just for fun, with friends or family. Everyone can play.